Chris kanka.
Diyorum ki. Oluşken kit
Çok
varsa.
kanadık geldi.
He's Turkish because he looks like he is on the street in America.
Do you know who?
Bu kim?
Çok sert girmedim lan. Türk mü Amerika'daki evsizlere benziyor dedi.
He looks like a little bit like Aquaman.
Aquaman. Yes. I
yes.
see it.
I mean,
Khal Drogo.
Yes, Khal Drogo.
Jason Momoa.
Yeah.
yeah.
A little bit. He has that kind of aesthetic. Not yeah. particularly
I love
for
the,
me.
I love the like, tattoos, but he looks like someone I would see. So I walk out of the bar and I am trying to smoke a cigarette and I'm trying to find a lighter, okay? And he.
Abla ne yazdın 2 dakikada amına koyayım ya.
He's just standing there. And I'm like,
bu arada cidden Tuğkan abinin Jason Momoa ile alakası yok bence de ya. Bu adamla onun ne alakası var abi? Buraya bak. Ya şu suratla ne alakası var yani?
Hey bro, you got a lighter?
Aynısı.
And he's like, no yeah. worries baby, I got you. Okay? That's who would say that to me.
But he seems okay? like he would say a lot of deep things.
He would say, he
yeah.
would say,
like,
baby,
yes,
exactly. you should go back in that bar and you should go get that.
He'd
dick,
say a lot,
like, I mean
yes.
like,
yeah.
I'm here too.
Yeah.
You know? That's what he would say.
And you'd
he
be
would
like,
say.
I'll see you later. And then you would.
And you would. you would. You would see him at the pizza shop and you would say, oh my god, you're getting a garbage
go
plate
Go to next
too?
Picture.
Okay, next
you're getting,
pictures.
You're getting the
okay,
garbage
this
plate?
Is, this is a cat.
no.
Oh my god, he has a
oh
kid.
Oh my god, he has a kid.
Yok lan kedisi, üzülmeyin, dur dur.
Oh
okay,
my god.
That
şey
happened.
Çocuğu
no,
yok, kedisin ama
so
yukarıdaydı
happened.
Kedi.
Why?
So what happened is, he said...
What happened? You know his story.
This is what happened. I say,
yok,
oh,
çocuğu,
you give me
yok.
A lighter, you give me a cig, okay? We meet at the pizza shop. Next thing you know, he comes home with me. I go to his house, where...
Kız kabul etti bu arada eve gitmeyi.
Hooking up, okay? We're hooking up, and next thing I know is the baby calls him. And I go, holy fuck.
But this is his friend's kid.
Oh, it's not his.
It doesn't matter. Oh, the baby calls. The baby calls in, and I say, honey, is this your fucking kid? He goes, no, 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 no. It's my friend's kid. And I go, no, 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 no. That's your fucking kid. Don't fucking lie to me. Do you have an STD? And he goes, no, 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 no.
This man, no.
Lan neler yazıyor? Ne konuşuyor lan bu?
As unkempt as he looks, he doesn't look like he would have an STD.
Oh, for sure not, but I would still laugh.
Hastalık taşıyacak tip yok.
Good for... Okay,
tell me he doesn't look like Jason. It's killing me.
I mean, like, what's the Instagram? Because is he...
Neco? Neco, Neco gitti. Ay amına koydum.
Like,
ya bu espri yapmayı çok istiyorum ya. Dur bekle. Arkadaşlar videonun devamını böyle izliyoruz. Dur ya. Ha?
That's a reach.
I think 32 or 33.
That's a reach.
Do you think it's too much? How much is
too
Turkish?
Much?
Like age differences. Too much.
Anlamadım mı
20,
ulan?
Right?
Yeah.
Neyse.
I think
yeah.
if he sees you, I don't think it's too much.
Yeah, if he saw me, he'd be like, ooh, baby.
okay, all right.
Okay.
As long as you sleep tonight, you're like, I don't.
Tuğkan affetmez diyor. Kız yaktı kafayı. Kız kaç yaşındaymış ki? Ben orayı kaçırdım. Kaç yaşında kız?
He would think I'm cute. Good night.
I don't know. We should ask
20,
him.
20
ha. Wait, are you friends then?
Yeah, we are. I mean,
okay, wait.
Not
What's...
in real. We didn't meet, but we are talking
He knows.
Through
yeah,
Instagram
yeah.
and YouTube
yeah,
and
okay,
stuff.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just
How
telling
about
you.
This?
If he brought me home
and I... Ya tamam sikecek amına koyayım. Artık oh, beni no, eve getirse oh, de no. beni.
So
Allah Allah.
I'd be like
Hala beni eve getirdi diyelim tamam mı diyor. Ne istiyorsun kızım sen ya?
Come on, go. You got Uber here or no? Okay. Okay, he's cute though. He looks like he would be in a big rock band.
Eğer beni mutfak tezgahına yatırırsa.
I would be like
Evde ev, evde ev.
I would be in the mix, right?
You'd be a groupie. I'd be in the mix
and I'd be like, oh, yeah, talk to me, talk to me, talk to me.
You'd be a groupie. I'd be in the mix
and I'd be like, oh, yeah, talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. And then he would talk to me, he'd bring me home, show me he had a kid.
Kız bir şey diyeyim mi? Kız tam bu ya.
Be like, okay, like maybe we can make this work and then he would bring me home to his parents' house.
Ailesinin evine de götürdü. Hani kendi evi yetmedi. Ailesinin evine de götürdü.
I'd be like, oh, okay, well, I mean we can still try to make this work.
What about the centipede?
But the centipede fucking go. The centipede would be it.
Yeah.
The centipede would just it would be done. Yeah. It would be done.
Yılanı görünce biter de sen yılanı görmedin de.
I mean his mom is so cute.
Does he look homeless?
No. Not really.
He no. just looks like he has a low paying job with a guitar. That's it. That's it. Oh, wait, Gokhan, can we try yours?
Try mine?
Yeah.
Sure.
So Erica, this is like
Kaan çok kötü bir faildi Kaan. Bu ne görmüş muhabbeti gibi. Yok canım ben görmedim. Oğlum evinde yılan var ya Tuğkan abin.
See you at your internship.
Dön diğerine dön.
Okay.
Ha. Ha başkalarına da gösteriyor. Kupa var bugün var. Ne yılanı ya oğlum Tuğkan abinin Şeye benim taktığım isim yılan.
He looks like Aquaman. He does look like Aquaman. Looks like he lives in the woods. Yeah. Yeah, the wild hair.
Arka koltuğa geçmiş bu sefer.
Is that him?
No.
He looks really sad.
Bunu ciddi mi sordu lan? Şşş, geç.
It's a meme.
Oh, I like the snake.
Yeah,
his eyes are really crazy. Blue.
Yeah,
he literally looks like Aquaman. Like,
they're
he really does.
Yeah,
is he Aquaman? Holy shit!
He looks like him a lot. Yeah.
Yeah, he does. That's not him, is it?
It's him.
Shit, he looks
better with shorter long.
Hair.
He looks better with long hair.
Yeah. I think he looks better with long hair. He just should put a brush through it every once in a while.
Yeah.
So he should take care of himself a little more.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah.
I like the man bun.
Man bun looks good
Get
on
some
him.
Hair
though.
Products.
Yeah, I agree. Man bun looks good. Yeah. 1 to 10. What's his point?
I'll give him a 7.
Yeah, I'm gonna say 7.
I'll say like
7.5. Okay. 7.5. Ana ad kullandı. 7.5.
You?
7.
7.
All right. Overall 7 for this
Is
one.
Is 7 a good number to date with this guy?
To date?
Or like to hang out to?
Yeah, I think so.
I feel like personality has a part of it too. Yeah.
Neyse kişilerin fiziksel özellikleriyle ilgili herhangi bir yorumda bulunmayarak bu konuyu geçiyorum.
I feel like he would be a good person though.
Yes, he's cute.
Ama dedim Tuğkan abiye şu Instagram'ını düzeltelim bir dedim.
He's a very good person.
He's like the good stuff going on.
Next guy is Kutay.
Kutay.
Yeah, his name is
He goes not a f-
I feel like he has potential. I just need to get rid of that.
Sen onları puanla bakalım. Fotoğrafa durduğumuz yere bak. Dur şu fotoğrafı geçeyim de. Oğlum bir tane düzgün fotoğraf yok mu hesapta? Tamam burada dursun. Ya bilmiyorum şu kız tatlıya benziyor. Bu çakma sarışın bence zaten. Dur bir dakika. Bir hal hareketlerine çok bakmadım. Bak bu kız güzel. Bu kızın 7'si var. Bu kız 5. Bu da 4.5. Al half.
Probably a fuck boy.
Tatlı kız ya. Bir de kaç yaşında bunlar şimdi? Hareket bilmem, bence bu 4.5, bu 5. Hadi bu da 6.5-7 işte hadi. Yaren de mi sarışın? Yok, Yaren siyah saçlı. Yani kumral mı? Ne oluyor lan onu? Ben karıştırıyorum onları.
His style is unique. Yeah. Yeah. Nice eyebrows.
He does have nice eyebrows. Hazar Bülbül'le fotoğrafı var. Tanıdık var mı başka?
He's 33 or 4. It's between 30 and 35, mm-hmm. in general, you say. Okay. I don't know exactly, but I think he's 33 or 4.
Oh, so we're all right, yeah.
I don't know exactly, too.
He just looks like older, you know?
He does. Like it's all the, like, facial their stuff hair. Together. Yeah.
So who is the winner besides these three guys?
Who did we... I think the last one was my winner.
Yeah, last the last one.
The other two, yeah.
And then the first one is definitely second place.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So this...
Yeah, right?
Tam başkası var mı? Ne oluyor oğlum? Nereye düştük biz? Gökhan'ın araç hep böyle mi? Yoksa mesela Rus Igor abiler de biniyor mu yani? Sergeyler filan. Bu arada evet, asıl şimdi arka koltukta oturması gerekiyor. Burada neyse, dur hal hareket tavırları da bakmam lazım. Ben burada
Holy
bakalım.
Shit. It's a nice
looks scary. Be honest. Judge him.
He looks like he would like Thor.
Yeah, he does.
He kind of looks like he looks like he would be in a Marvel movie.
Yeah.
Like Aquaman?
Yeah, but like kind not of. As like hot as Aquaman.
Yeah.
He's not that bad in that photo.
No,
like,
he's not
it's
that
just
bad.
A side photo.
Nah. He's just like
he looks like a man.
A man, exactly.
Vallahi mı be, amına koydum.
Yes.
Pardon. Vallahi mı ya hanımefendi? Erkeğe benziyor diyor. Aa.
Yes. Literally yes.
Real
with his kids and shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. It's I'm not really feeling it.
Abi cidden.
That's not a bad picture.
IQ ortalaması kaç bunların ya? Erkeğe benziyor diyor. Hadi lan oradan ateşli demiş, bana göre yanar da. Şu kız güzel. 1 bu, 2 bu, 3 bu, 4 bu.
Big daddy
this isn't
vibes.
A bad picture.
I don't think so.
No, it's like, I don't know what he looks like.
I don't
know
what
he looks like.
So, hareketlere bak, hareketlere ya.
How old do you think he is?
This one's definitely like 30.
Yeah. Some...
Oğlum bunlar öpüşmeye başlayacak gibi ha.
30.
28.
And 1 to 10.
40. I'll give him a I'll give him a 6.
Abi. Altı veren kızdaki özgüvene hastayım işte ya. Şu yani şuna, bu özgüvene hastayım abi ben. Yani
6.
Mm-hmm.
So the mustache guy was better than this guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, by far.
Yeah,
just because
the wild hair.
Oğlum sanırım cidden yabancılar böyle has Türk seviyor, hani böyle Osmanlı Malkoçoğlu.